Hello everyone, welcome to Land of the Vikings. Let's continue the play. So I experienced the first raid with the new battle system. I have like 12,000 people. Maybe a bit of problem with the food now. We'll try to do more raids. Unlock the rune, the fighting one, the first one. And this one, yeah, this one great. This one will help for future attacks. Explore 25 villages, complete 3 raids. Okay, so I need 2 more raids. See, food is dropping. It's not visible here, but it is dropping. Okay, need more troops. Not that. The tree of life is full. And let's see. Some berserkers, because why not? Five of them should be more than enough. Okay, I don't have weapon parts. Oops. I think they're not sufficient. So for now that needs to be tabled. Let's see. More food. You can never have enough food. That one might be a bit too far. Increase the village security. Assemble a team of villagers. Fine, do that. The hero, yes, finally. I have a hero. Awesome. Yeah, more food, baby. Give me the food. Squeeze in more. Yep, for now. Okay, not enough. Another one. Forgot about this completely. should supplement the food a little bit. Now production. Blacksmith. Another one would be nice. Let's see, do I have enough now? Yeah, I only have 42. Okay, plenty of cooling iron. Blacksmith, finally. Okay. Let's increase this one. If they can get there. I mean, okay, still, they may not be able to get it. Let's chop down more trees, baby. Yes, please. This should help. A bit more bread. Let's see some storage. Chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Should help. It's still dropping, and that's not good. Yeah, bring me the fish, baby. Okay, iron tools, white meat. I'll take that. Probably the good house. More houses. Okay, I can squeeze this one in somehow. We don't have road or anything, but can be picky at this point. Some bathhouses need to be removed. when all the housing issues are fixed. How many laborers do I have? Okay, let's increase that a little bit. Went here. Okay, this is done. Production, sure. Weapons parts. Let's rethink that. And let's put some more food to work. Winter is coming. Okay. I'm gonna need the food badly. Keeps on dropping, which is no good for me. Zero. 90%. Come on, I had 90% before. Fine, 80% it is. We'll have to live with that, I suppose. And why they don't have this option, I don't know. Silver only. Okay. Let's have a house here. Reduce the duration of the exploration mission by 1 day. Yeah. It makes larger attack 3% more. Okay. Cannot activate it. I don't have gold. But at least I have a bloody hero. Harvest it, please, before it spoils. Yeah, it's gone. Ooh. Okay, 4 will do for now. Okay, it's repairing something. I did build a new house here, but it doesn't seem to be enough. Become disabled, yeah. Don't like the exile option. Buy food. Lots and lots of food. Fish. All the fish I can get. Four more days, damn. That's gonna take a while. Okay, food is almost zero. That's certainly not good. I'll take what I can. Especially if faced with starvation. That should help a little bit. Some. There seem to be an abundance of them. Okay, troops trained. Should have enough for more raids. Good, so I suppose that will have to do. Nope. You're good. Some more heavy infantry just in case. Four will suffice. Exploit every single piece of land that I can get my hands on. Ooh. Bought some fish. Awesome. Yeah, no food available. How shocking. I need food to get food. It may not be enough for now. Yeah, still nothing extra. Firework hole already out. Yeah, let's make another one just in case. Keep watch. 91%. Success. Really? Attack on the ship, that's the only option I have. Okay, I saw the defenders of the settlement.
Destroy!
Choices.
Attack!
Okay. Surroundings.
Attack!
Well, at least got some stuff. Houses. Kill the remaining enemies.
Destroy!
Plunder the markets and the warehouses.
Attack!
Plunder the houses.
Destroy!
And loot the entire village.
Burn!
That's the only thing remaining. Stuff. No gold, I think. Okay, more heavy infantry. I'm gonna add a few more troops here to the roster after they return. build this and I didn't assign people. More food. I don't know how to make that one work. The needs of heroes. Okay, spring is coming. I don't know why it's inactive or what I need specifically. Somehow I might survive the winter. Somehow. Hunt, baby, hunt. At least for now. Totally forgot about this. Let's make one more. Blessing. Awesome. More food, please. Hehe. They have extra. Okay, have inventory training done. Berserker units. Not only a few. Okay. Not enough weapon parts apparently. On duty. I'll come back already. Need the plunder. Food badly needed. Chop down. Herbs, full, apparently. Mm-hmm. 41 wool. Okay. Where are the ships? Because I'm not seeing any updates here. Okay, finally. Perfect. Good enough. And I'm gonna buy lots and lots of fish. Berserker units, if possible, now. Well, two should suffice for now, so why not? Too bad they have so little of it. Apparently not. bit stagnating. That would be horrible for the next winter. How do I do that objective? I have absolutely no idea. Do I have enough? Probably not. Slaughtering them. Okay. A few more shield maidens. Three should be enough. Just to stay afloat. 25, are you freaking kidding me? Okay, extra houses. So at least I should be happy about that. If I have enough food. Did I train everybody? Okay, 3 more days, but should have enough. Yeah, I have enough troops. I'm good. Good, 22. That's gonna be good enough. I don't have it. Yeah. Sure. Raid alone. Complaining about house, but house is empty. Crap ton of them here. Okay, my ships are moving. Very bumpy now. Okay, that's about it for today. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.